We did not come to arrest anybody. We did not come, you know, to disrupt traffic, to shout obscenities, or burn flags, or to confront anybody physically. We came here for meetings.
And then every time we came here, we couldn't even get in.
All these connections that we were supposed to make have been shut down to us. And so we're living in a rat hole, and we're not staying in this rat hole. So we're coming here to tell you to find us a better place. That's it.
And every request that has been made by your advance people has been met. Let me finish.
We have made a thing yet. Said nothing.
I have said that we have bent over backwards literally to cooperate with your
representatives. All I can do is repeat that we were informed that you'd made your own arrangements.
Do you want to come over there tonight and bring your family over there?
There's been no money coming in to amount to the crap. There's been no nothing except we got medical facilities available, and that is about the extent of what we've got. Well, there was no housing until Martha Fritz and George Mitchell and us all got hot. They cut us off. People lied to us. We aren't going. We're going to a departmental auditorium. Let's go over there and deal with this thing right.
No, we don't want
to. Sure, we got an auditorium.
We can't leave.
Well, let's stay here. The largest amount of space is at St. Stephen's Church right here, and that's where we're staying at right now. Now, no fault of yours or ours or theirs, but there's rats there. And we brought children with us, Bob.
I know.
Okay, now, the confrontation is not here. It's trying to get Interior to turn loose some assistance to help us free up the armory and other places where there's showers, running water, and no rats.
I don't believe it.
Damn it.
At this rate, we can get you the armory if it's already got things scheduled in it.
They have notified us that the only facilities that they have been able to come up with here in Washington, D.C. was the Department of Interior Auditorium. There's no beds, there's no mattresses, there's no showers. We have decided, however, that we would accept the Bureau of Indian Affairs invitation to use this building 24 hours a day. In other words, we are going to be staying here.
The only church that remained open was St. Stephen. And that's it.
Now, okay, everyone that wants to stay in here and barricade the building and go on with the decision of the steering committee, will you please stand up?
Unanimous, huh? Okay,
this is the police are out, so they can't get over the GSA. They have riot people over there ready to come over right now. The other thing is we have to, once we secure the doors, anybody that wants to leave the building, we let them leave.
Now listen, we've got to be able to get in and out. Let me put this sandwich on here.
First thing you'll do is shoot tear gas. You better get some stuff to put over your faces.